Welcome to my Terry Joe is on the go series. Today, we're going to take another look at Boathouse Row from Martin Luther King Jr. Drive. This video also features Fairmount Water Works and the Philadelphia Museum of Art. Fairmount was the highest point near the city. Reservoirs were built at the top of the hill to hold water pumped from the river. Water was distributed by gravity throughout the city. In the 1920s, the reservoirs were removed and the Philadelphia Museum of Art was built on the site. In 1928, the museum opened its new building on Fairmount, crowning the Benjamin Franklin Parkway and overlooking Center City. We're looking at the other side of the Philadelphia Museum of Art, which overlooks the South Garden. And we are right across the street from the Philadelphia Art Museum. To our left, friends, is the Schuylkill River here in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I'm standing in an observation pavilion near the Philadelphia Art Museum, and we're overlooking the Schuylkill River in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Another view of Boathouse Row, overlooking the Schuylkill River. We're swinging around to Fairmount Water Works. Built between 1812 and 1872, it was designed by Frederick Graff and operated until 1909, winning praise for its design. It now houses a restaurant and an interpretive center that explains the waterworks' purpose and local watershed history. It was designated a National Historic Landmark in 1976 for its architecture and its engineering innovations. It was the nation's first water supply to use paddle wheels to move water.